is Monday Night Raw. I know it says Battleground, but I'll edit that later. We have such good matches on for display today. Now, Aiden English on the... is onto something here. You've seen our matches. Well, by well, then you know what I should do this about my partner. So I'm gonna go here so I can. So come on, man, let's do this. So what's important? That you called me out in front of the entire universe and started telling me in the back. There's a way to do things, and there's a way you do things. Sheesh. Since you're usually a little slow on the uptake, I'm gonna spell it out for you in two words. You suck. You always sucked, and you always will suck, and you're sucking me down with you, so it's time for you to go. Hold on a minute, do you not remember any match we ever had? Because I remember things differently. I remember me being in the ring, and 80% of the time doing all the work, and you sneaking in towards the end to take the glory. Let's see how Aiden English takes it down. Oh my god! Aiden English is not having any of that. I think he lost his mind now. He's taking... And he took him outside of the ring. And I... Rob kicked to the back of Sonny Gotch. Now I think Aiden English is getting something. Uh-oh, what is this? Oh my god! Oh god! Uh-oh! Swinging neck breaker, and oh my god. Oh god! Oh god! I think Aiden English has had enough of Sonny Gotch. We'll see how this plays out.
Yeah.
Kyle. So they're backing up into the corner. Let's just see how this goes. Oh my god! Austin Aries with a cheap shot. God, clothesline from Austin Aries. Kick to the back. Tink. There's a combination. Right there. AJ Styles now finally kicking it back. God, arm drag now. Now, let's see how this goes. And a suplex from AJ Styles. God, Austin Aries doesn't fall for any of that. Dick. Oh God, overhead slap, kick to the face. Rock kick. Now, what does Austin Aries have in mind here? He knew that AJ Styles was dragging on the arm so he can get out of the ring and save himself, but not this time. But I think Austin Aries won't have any of AJ Styles' crap. And that shows. Wait. I think Austin Aries is thinking about doing something, but then. God, but AJ Styles ducks out of the way, and oh God! Uh-oh. The second time Austin Aries doesn't take the springboard. And an arm trap neck breaker from AJ Styles. And now, line suffering AJ Styles. Kick to the back of Austin Aries. Elbow drop. Austin Aries don't have it. Doesn't. Drops out of the way this time. Now, back! Drops deep. I think. Oh god, I think. Oh wait, oh my god. Powerbomb from Austin Aries. Let's just see, is that enough? Put him away. Oh god, that was almost a tree count. Now, with the Styles, and now the offense and a sliding close on. Carry neck breaker. Now, let's just see Styles thinking. Spiral tap. I just in the universe mode. Now let's just see. Will that is that enough to put Austin Aries in the way? Oh my god, it's not enough. Austin Aries thinking to hit through here. What is this? Austin Aries. 549! 450 splash! AJ Styles, not even 1 point. And that could be it, folks. You see the replay right there. Picture perfect. Uh-oh. Could this be it? One. Oh my. What? Austin Aries showing that he's resilient. Well, hell, now. One soft major style. Got enough to put Austin Aries away. Not even a one count. Not even a one count. Now. And here comes the calf killer, the calf crushing killer. Austin Aries must be in pain, but we all know how resilient he is from that saw right there. And does he get out? He gets out! Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god, here it comes. What is this? Styles Clash! Styles Clash! Styles show. Greatest man who ever lived. This doesn't go well with the glorious one. Where's the greatest man who ever lived? Austin Aries. Fought against the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. But the ref is calling the match. Now he's dealing with the glorious one, Bobby Roode. This is not prompt. This is an impromptu match. Another knee from Austin Aries. Knee from Bobby Roode. Sorry. Now. Close one. God. Now. What the hell does Asimov have to say to me at this point? Jesus, punch. Ref is holding him back. And a, oh my god! Austin Aries would have vengeance now. Bobby Roode, what up? Tilt-a-walk backbreaker. And I stomped the arm on Austin Aries now. I think he's focusing on the same arm he stomps. And now... ow. Let's just see how it's going here. Now, power slam from Austin and Bobby Roode. And now, Bobby Roode. By Bobby Roode. This is all being Bobby Roode so far. And now. Bind Buster! And Bobby Roode. Uh-oh. The glorious bind by Bobby Roode. One, two. But this time it was. I don't think Bobby Roode stunned me. Backhand shot. Oh god, what is he doing? Oh my god, what is he doing? Lude bomb. Okay. I'm trying to. Okay. And now, Austin Aries. What is he doing? DDT. Guy thinking that he can walk into this business. This will may think that he can do this match, but we all know he can't. So I don't even know why he even tries. And I think even Will's a bit scared, he's a bit hesitant. And now, oh god! Come on, Joe, not even waiting for a second to get this man on the road. And an Erlangi by Samoa Joe. Is this it? One, two, three, and that's it! We'll be right back. Brawls, I think. Another Aranagi. Intimidated at all. One way to find out. Now, yeah. Oh my god, is Goldberg already going for the spear already? Spear! Yeah. I think this is it. Oh, Braun Strowman. That's it for him. Oh my god. Braun Strowman taking the fight back to Goldberg. Goldberg thought he had his match point, but he was screwed. He's screwed. Now, what lies in store for Goldberg is not something good for him. And now, Braun Strowman decided to release the hold now. Oh my god, a lariat from Braun Strowman. Thank you. Spine Buster. And Braun Strowman roaring now. And Braun Strowman. Oh my god. Braun Strowman tanking. Diving headbutt. Here it comes. He does not want to be on the other side of this. Jackknife powerbomb. Military press. Slam. Hip toss from Goldberg. DDT from Braun Strowman. Jackhammer and Goldberg now. Is this enough? Oh my god. Oh my god, taking out both of them now. The Yokos Cutter is coming. There it is. Now what comes next? Will not be a welcome surprise. Now here comes the running. Let's get a replay of that. I used the word unexpected incorrectly, but it's Goldberg, but somehow. How much of a curb stomp this is? There's another power slam, maybe for the last time. As you see right here, here's the replay. This could be it. 1, 2, 3. Sure. But don't worry about me. comes out now, and so does Aiden English. We're unable to get footage of that because one of our cameras is fucked, let's just say. And we already start the match off. Let's see how this goes. Running DDT from Triple H now. And nice. I'm gonna roll up, but no, just a schoolboy powerbomb. Doesn't even attempt to go for the pin. Is a double arm fist drop. One way to find out.
What could one of the worst two seconds?
Yeah. Roman Reigns had sold out. This is a shocking end to an episode of Raw.